Hi, my name is Ben Lopez. I'm an independent filmmaker, and I'm here to tell you how to write a great script. You have to get inspired, you got to do a lot of research, and you got to write and write and write again. Step one, just like any other great art, writing is a craft that takes time. You have to be inspired in order to write. So whatever helps you as a writer to get inspired, listening to music, eating food, or basically watching other movies, reading other scripts, it's very important to find the spark of inspiration. Step two, in order to write a really great script, you gotta do your research. I would definitely start with watching your favorite movies or movies that are really regarded as the best script writing. I would definitely look at what Robert Towne has done and other great writers that have turned out great movies. You have to really spend the time to see what really works. Another way to do this is to also read a lot of great literature. That should definitely inspire you and should definitely give you an idea of what it really takes to write a great script. Step three is the most important, but yet the hardest. You actually have to sit down and write that great script. A great way to do that is to actually take the time to write and rewrite and polish that script. For some people who have a hard time writing and they get what is called writer's block, I recommend trying either recording yourself with a hand recorder or a camera. Another great way to do it is to actually go out there, talk to friends, and spit back and forth the characters and try to get into the story. But it's very important to start with the outline. As you're writing the outline, that should give you in a very succinct way what the story is all about. My name is Ben Lopez. Thank you for watching.